I moved home about 20 years ago when my father passed away to take over the family farm, and got a couple of young kids, a 4- and a 2-year-old. My wife works at our local co-op. We're a true family farm. I think all the time, and I hate to have this thought, but I think I'm not sure that I would encourage my children to do this, even though I love it, even though they love it, because I see a harder path for them in the future.